Well, it's now back to school in as many as 5 states and 2 union territories. Schools have now resumed classes for class 9 to class 12 in the national capital. As per the SOPs laid out by the Delhi Disaster Management Authority, schools will now be allowed to have maximum of 50% students in classrooms. Moreover, only vaccinated teaching and non-teaching staff will be allowed to enter the school premises, and consent from parents, of course, is a must for every student. Schools have also been reopened in other states like UP, Tamil Nadu, Madhya Pradesh, Haryana, Rajasthan and Puducherry. However, some health experts advise caution in classrooms. They said that following COVID appropriate behavior is tough for kids while kids are not yet vaccinated. But nonetheless, kids will be better be able to fight off infection in compared to the adults.
जब तक कोरोना है तब तक डर रहेगा और थोड़ा सा डर के रहना भी जरूरी है, इसीलिए बच्चों के अंदर भी रहे कि वो ऐसा ना हो जाके गले मिलने लगे और एक दूसरे से खाना शेयर करने लगे. पर इतना भी डर नहीं है अब कि स्कूल ही ना आए. मैं पेरेंट्स को भी आश्वस्त करना चाहता हूँ और कहना चाहता हूँ कि अभी सही समय है स्कूल खोलने का. मैंने पेरेंट्स से पूछा, सारे पेरेंट्स बोले कि भाई भेजिए. मैक्सिमम पेरेंट्स ने कहा कि भेजिए, हम खोलिए स्कूल, हम तो अपने बच्चों को भेजना चाहते हैं. कॉलेजेस में कहा भेजना चाहते हैं, इसलिए सरकार ने फैसला किया.
Delhi has opened schools and this is going to be the new normal. Here you can see the students have come back. They're wearing masks on their faces with sanitizer bottles in their hands and on the tables. And this is how social distancing is being maintained in classes inside the Delhi government schools. I'll speak to a few students and ask them about the new normal. पहले स्कूल में ऐसे नहीं बैठते थे आप, एक बेंच पे दो दो बच्चे बैठते थे. अभी अकेले अकेले बैठ रहे हैं, सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग मेंटेन कर रहे हैं. तो पेरेंट्स को कॉन्फिडेंस है कि हाँ स्कूल आएंगे तो सुरक्षित रहेंगे, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है.
मैम थोड़ा तो डर रहेगा लेकिन फिर भी मतलब मम्मी को खुशी होगी कि मतलब बच्चे पढ़ रहे हैं अच्छे से मैम के साथ उस तरीके से. मैम
हाउ आर यू ट्राइंग टू मेंटेन सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग इन द क्लास? दिस इज अ 9th सेक्शन क्लास एंड देयर पेरेंट्स एनओसीज हैव कम. दे हैव सेड दैट दे विल बी सेंडिंग देम टू स्कूल.
यस, विद प्रिकॉशंस ओनली बिकॉज वी आर ऑल्सो ट्राइंग टू मेंटेन द सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग. नॉर्म तो वही है क्योंकि बच्चे पहले दो There were 2 students on each bench earlier. Now since we have to keep the 50% number, so we are trying to keep 1 student per bench. And they are all the students are wearing mask and I have personally given them sanitizer just now.
आप excited हैं यहाँ school आने के लिए? Okay, so that's the kind of enthusiasm despite the fact that it's been raining heavily in Delhi and students are back to school. In a safe environment, meeting their friends, meeting the teachers for their physical, mental well-being and education, most importantly, which they have missed out because of the COVID pandemic. With Alok Das in New Delhi, this is Milan Sharma reporting for India Today.
Schools and other educational institutions in Rajasthan have been taking gradual steps towards reopening after the Gehlot government in the state allowed their reopening from today, that is September 1. We are right now at Subodh Public School, one of the prominent schools in Jaipur. With me is the principal of the school, Kamaljeet Yadav, and a few other students. Few students, ma'am, what kind of guidelines and detailed SOPs that have been laid down so as to ensure that there is no spread of COVID and the entire process of reopening is smooth?
The government has laid down proper detailed guidelines. Regarding this, we are taking care in the school, like when the students are coming, they come in 50%. To ensure 50% attendance, we had asked the permission of parents through a Google form. And only on the basis of that, we are allowing the students.
I'm happy and I'm not fearful about that because it is a good thing. Because online classes are also affecting our studies.
So I'm happy as it was like the concentration was distracting kind of, and my parents are actually happy.
In Jaipur, the students by and large feel that it was high time that physical classes resume, and the sense of apprehension amongst the students clearly is not there, and they feel that the sooner things become completely normal, the better it would be. With camera person Nikhil Sharma, Devankur Vadhavan in Jaipur, India Today.
We're at a government school in Chennai and we can see that all the necessary steps have been taken as per the government SOPs. We can see here a list of contacts which have been provided for the school students and the parents to contact in case of emergency. And similarly, books have been allotted for students from this very location. Each of the student who is coming in is being, recorded here. Sanitizers have been provided to them. The entrance itself, there is a thermal scan representation as well. Is there fear among parents to send the children back because the COVID time is still not over? There's still COVID fear and scare that is going on.
No, they are very happy to send them to school. School means they have some fear, the teachers are there and that schedule is there. So I think that's a welcome change.
How do you feel coming back to school? Are you excited?
Yes, I'm very happy to come to school.
The state government has said that children needn't be physically present. If they don't want to, they can continue with online classes. There is no pressure is what they've informed the Madras High Court as well. Apart from that, the standard operation procedures need to be in place and that will be very strictly monitored is what officials have also said. With camera person Daniel from Chennai, this is Akshay Anand for India Today.
Now, let me cut across to Akshat Nandagopal, giving us a glimpse into the pros and cons of reopening up of schools. Let's take a listen.
A lot of mixed reactions to schools reopening in many parts of the country. So let's take you what experts have to say for and against the reopening of schools amid a pandemic. Those for reopening of schools have said that kids can handle infections better than adults, and that there's a very low risk of severe COVID among kids. There's data also to prove that. Another issue is the fact that this pandemic has hit children so badly. They're missing out on critical social and life skills. It's had a huge impact also on their mental health. Digital divide for online classes is something that many have been struggling with here in India to ensure that they can bridge. And offline classes, physical classes addresses that. What about experts who are against school reopening? Why exactly do they believe now is not the right time? One, because they're saying that there are so many warnings of a third wave hitting the country. Then there's also the very, very crucial point that there's no vaccine available for kids right now. So the experts are saying push it till you have kids also vaccinated. Another point is that school safety protocols is something that has to be checked so closely and not easy to maintain on the long run. Distancing, ventilation, all of this will be difficult in classrooms is what worried parents also have contested to say that now is not the right time to open schools.